Hello everyone, welcome to the analysis section for NABARD Grade A and that too for the ARD section. So I'll be discussing about the memory based questions which were asked in the ARD section and the analysis. So analysis means what kind of questions were asked and what is the good attempt. So basically if we take into consideration, so 29 to 30 questions falls in the category of very good number of attempts. So if you have attempted around 29 to 30, so it's almost very good attempt. And the moderate attempts, if we take into consideration, to 25 to 27 questions comes under the moderate number of attempts. Now, if we talk about the bifurcation of the ARD section, so most of the questions were asked from the schemes and the current affairs section, but they were restricted to some of the most important schemes. So for example, the Krishi Sichai Yojana, Fasal Bima Yojana, so these questions were expected out of these schemes. So approximately 11 to 12 questions were asked from the current affairs section, and if we take into consideration the static facts, so there were around 17 to 18 questions in that category. The core agriculture questions, the core agriculture and that too static questions, they were only around 4 to 5 questions. Now talking about the 5-day question series which we launched on the YouTube channel regarding both ARD and ESI section. So if you have watched just the ARD section or the ARD videos available on the YouTube channel, and that too for the 5-day question series only, you could have attempted 15 questions very easily. So if we take into consideration the moderate number of attempts, so 25, so 15 questions out of 25 questions could have been easily answered. So I'll not be telling in every question that this was covered in the videos, but I hope the people who have watched the video and aware of our content, they know that these questions have been covered in the test series, the syllabus and the 5-day question series as well. Now let's begin with the first one. So what is the comparison year for doubling farmers' income? So ESI and ARD section are somewhat overlapping sections. So some questions which we have got, they might have been asked in the ESI section. So we are not confirmed of this section. So for this question as well, the section is not confirmed, but the answer for this question is 2015-16, which is the base year for the doubling farmers' income by 2022. Next question, so pruning of grapes is done in which month in Maharashtra and Andhra Pradesh? So there are two categories. The first one is March to April. So this is related to the vegetative growth. So March to April is that period, and for September to October, that is for the fruit. So pruning of fruit is done during September to October and March to April. So tell me in the comment section what were the options given, if you remember the options, so you could have guessed the right answer out of it. The next question is Yellow Revolution. I have already discussed in the ARD question series different important revolutions. The answer for the Yellow Revolution was oilseeds. Next being, which of the following air-breathing fishes have a high demand in market? So there's a confusion between two options, the mural spotted and the striped mural. So answer could have been, so there's a doubt and we do not want to deliver the wrong answer. Therefore, as of now, these were the two doubtful options out of which one could be the answer. So if you notice that the questions have been asked from almost all the sections of ARD, if in fact from the fisheries as well. Now moving to the next question, so seed rate of medium sized wheat. So basically what happens is the medium sized grain wheats, the seed rate is considered as 100 kg per hectare, and for the bold seed variety it is considered at 125 kg per hectare. So taking into consideration this range of 100 to 125, so 100 to 25 kg per hectare is the probable answer for this seed rate of medium sized wheat. So next is black cotton soils belongs to which order? So US soil order, which has 11 number of soil orders, and black soil, which is very common and it belongs to vertisols. Next is the blue color tag is found in which seed? So certified seed is the answer of this question, and I hope you have marked the correct answer. The pH of alkali soils. So basically if we take into consideration the exact number, it should be above 8.5, which is the answer. But we are not confirmed of the MCQs, which are the options which were there in the examination. So if your answer is between 7 to 10 or the range was given 7 to 10, then 7 to 10 is the answer for this pH of alkali soils. The Govardhan scheme has been launched by which ministry? This could have been asked in the ESI section. The section is not confirmed for this. The Govardhan scheme seems like the agriculture ministry, but it is not under the agriculture ministry. Therefore, chances were very high regarding this scheme as well. Also, if you have attempted our test series, then you might have found this question as well, the exact question. The next is, what is the objective of drip irrigation to crops? The exact question is not confirmed, but the question was related to the objective of drip irrigation. So if you have the exact question or you know the answer of this question, you can mention that in the comments section. We have already discussed about this drip irrigation in detail in the ARD question series on YouTube, which was available for free. Next is, Muga silk is produced in which state? So this question was somewhat out of current affairs, reason being the geographical indication tag is being given to this Muga silk and it is associated with Assam. Next is, MSP is announced by, so exact question, the minimum support price, the exact question is not known, but it is recommended by CACP, which is the Commission for Agriculture Cost and Prices, and it is recommended by the Government of India. The next is, markets in agriculture produce are regulated under which act? So the act stands for Agriculture Produce Market Committee Act. So this was the probable answer of this question. The APMC Act regulates the markets in agriculture products. Next, being the headquarter of Central Institute of Medicinal and Aromatic Plants is located in, the answer for this question is Lucknow. Static question. And I told you in the beginning, there were static, core agriculture static questions as well. Not the conceptual one, but the static questions. Honey revolution is started and implemented by, so it could have been asked in the ESI section. The section is not confirmed. And it is implemented by the Khadi and Village Industries Commission, KVIC. This was in fact covered in the current affairs spotlight as well. Next question is, the buffalo milk is not yellow in color due to, so there was one question in the ARD question series where I asked the question that the cow milk is yellow because of what. So carotene is the reason behind the color of the milk which turns yellow. Therefore buffalo milk lacks the carotene, therefore the answer is low carotene. Which state is identified as the agriculture export zone for cashew nuts? The exact question is not confirmed related to this. This could have been asked related to APIDA. But the exact question is not confirmed. But the export zone for cashew nuts, the answer could be Tamil Nadu. Under government interest subvention scheme, so budget question we can say. Final interest to be paid by farmer to the bank up to 3 lakh is 7% is the answer. So per drop more crop is covered under which scheme? Chances that it could have been asked in the ARD section, but this section is not confirmed. So PMKSY, which is the Pradhan Mantri Krishi Sinchai Yojana, it is the answer for the per drop more crop. And in PMFBY, so question was expected and question has been asked related to Fasal Bima Yojana, and I've already discussed about this. So premium for Kharif and Rabi crops are dash and dash. So 2% for Kharif crops and Rabi, it's 1.5%. So what is the full form of APIDA? It stands for Agriculture and Processed Food Products Export Development Authority. The next is, which buffalo breed has sickle shaped horn? So Surti is the answer. So if you remember the ARD section or ARD video where I discussed about the breeds of the buffalo and in fact asked you to pause the video and take a screenshot of the same. In that video I explained about the Surti breed as well. Next is, what is the fat content of double toned milk? So kind of a conceptual and general question. So 1.5% is the answer. The next question is, which organization maintains RIDF? So RIDF stands for Rural Infrastructure and Development Fund. The organization is NABARD. So most of the time, and it's been noted that every time the organization is being asked in the examination and the answer to that question is NABARD itself. So quite self-explanatory, the Rural Infrastructure Development Fund maintained by NABARD. Next is, Sussex is the world's famous breed for what? So chicken is the answer for this question. The breed of chicken Sussex is the world's famous breed. Which of the following state is not covered under Atal Bhujal Yojana? So the exact name of the states is not confirmed. But the Atal Bhujal Yojana has been launched in Gujarat, Haryana, Karnataka, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, Rajasthan and UP. So if any of the states have been mentioned, apart from these states, that would be the answer of this Atal Bhujal Yojana. Which of the following equipment is used for the determining specific gravity of milk? Lactometer, general question regarding ARD. According to the agri census, so we covered the agri census 2015-16, what percentage of land holdings are small and marginal? It's 86%. Agri land holdings are categorized under 5 categories. Land holdings from 4 to 10 hectares belong to which category? So this was very explicitly discussed in the agri census 2015-16. The answer for this question is medium. Which scheme under the Green Revolution caters to the food and nutritional security and socio-economic empowerment of farmers? So this question is not confirmed as of now, and the answer is also not confirmed. So if you know the answer or the question related to this Green Revolution, do mention that in the comment section. National Research Center for Orchids is located in Sikkim. So the answer is Sikkim for this question. KCC is given to farmers for, so KCC, the purpose is Kisan Credit Card. So for short term credits being given to farmers, the exact options are not available and the exact question is also not available. So there was one question related to KCC. Which state has the maximum area under pineapple? So if we talk about the APIDA report, so the maximum area under pineapple is Assam, but the total production, it is with West Bengal. Next is Mudra stands for, very general question and you should know about this. So Micro Units Development and Refinance Agency, that is the full form of Mudra. Another one is, according to this report, APIDA report, which of the following commodity has been seen as the maximum export in terms of volume? The answer could have been non-basmati rice, but it's doubtful as of now. So if you have other options as well, do mention them. We'll find out the answer of that question. Next being, who are marginal farmers? So again, this question was from the agri census, the land holdings which have been divided, or the 5 categories. So cultivating agri land up to 1 hectare or below 1 hectare, that is considered as the marginal farmers. So these are some of the most of the memory based questions related to ARD. We'll be coming up with the next ESI video as well. So stay tuned for that video and do not forget to subscribe to our channel as well. Also press the bell icon so that you do not miss on any of the notification. Good luck for your phase 2 preparation and thank you for watching the video.